This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
Just before my shift ended back at GC, we had a patient arrive with the same symptoms as Joker. Come to think of it, you don't look so great yourself. Do you really think I'll be safe if I keep hidden? I guess you know what you're talking about, right? They grabbed me outside of Gotham General.
this panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse. This world is doomed. like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, when no space remains, this world will die. Becoming a beacon of hope for this world. Are you intrigued? Then step closer. Witness the future of Gotham City. The heart of Gotham's future beats with Lazarus technology. Eventually, When no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes nail the coffin shut. But this doesn't have to be your future, Gotham. There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse at a future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope for this world. Are you intrigued? Then step closer. Witness the future of Gotham City. The heart of Gotham's future beats with Lazarus technology. The power of Lazarus is pumped into every street, every home, providing clean, safe energy. Mechanical guardians will serve you, watch over you, and where necessary, protect you from the worst of mankind's sins. But most importantly, our beautiful world will survive. Ladies and gentlemen, allow us to present to you the future. Wonder City.